Okay, folks, here's an earthworm, and it's moving really slow.